What is up, guys? Back to another video. So today, we're gonna be making another tutorial of Coin Eater. So, got all the change right here. And we got the wrinkled paper, just like last time. Wait, was I wearing the same shirt as the? As the last tutorial I made, there's no way. Okay, let's just start. So first, you need to put this down and just... this is also like a better how to make a coin eater. So when you do this, you need to... And make sure it's tight so we can actually eat it. Then you're gonna do it with another one too, and do that. So I'm gonna push this down, and I'm gonna straighten out. Okay, so now I'm gonna flip it over. Now I can flip it over like me, but I'll just flip it another. So do this one time, like. Do that, and then do it again. So put these down so they don't like come across you when you try to do that. And then bam, there's your coin eater. It's your coin eater, guys. So, what's that? It's like a dot. It's like a sand thing. So you see these over here? You're going to, yeah, and also turn this around, so. So today we're holding it like this, and then turn it around. You'll see this. What you're gonna do with this part is you're gonna do it really hard so the coins don't flip out or anything bad like that. And then you're gonna pull this back, but it actually don't. And then we're gonna switch to the other side and do the same thing that we did. So we do that. And then bam, there's your coin eater. So you see all these change? I'm gonna put all that in there and you're gonna see me. Okay, so grab one of the coins. So here's coin eater. And we're gonna feed his lunch. So here's one. Okay, there's one. It's a penny, and there's a quarter. It's a quarter. Oh, shoot. Ah, there's a quarter. There's a quarter. Nickel. Quarter. Okay, here's another quarter. Another quarter. Another quarter. Another quarter. Nickel. A dime. A penny. A penny. A penny. A penny. A dime. A dime. And then a dime. So now I'm gonna let go of this. Let's see how it is, okay? Okay. That's it. So the coordinator, looks like he didn't like the food. I guess I'll just give him a little bit. He hates the broccoli. Even as a coordinator, a broccoli eater, I was about one. Okay. Oh, two. Nope, not two. Oh, it's because of that. Okay, next you gotta do is you gotta do this. I forgot to say that to you. Okay, now flip it over to do this part. Okay, now give it the same thing that I did on last one. There's your corn eater. It's smaller than the other one. Why am I laughing? Okay. It's pretty much looks like a house. Okay, now what you gotta do is you wanna make it worse than try to make it more stronger or worse, whatever you wanna call it. Do this. Then this part is more shorter. I think it makes it more better like that way. But then, too much weight on the end part. And then it'll just unwrap. Alright guys, I gotta go soon. We got 10 more minutes on my storage, you know. We gotta do something about that, guys, so I can make more videos. Okay. That's the finish of the coordinator, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. And peace.